this senior draft is stacked with talent. I think the first 10 guys are going to be starters instantly, and I think you'll see at least 30 players from this senior class latch on with teams. A guy whose stock is rising, Joe Sanocki. What a great playoff run he had against Denver and then Virginia. Speed is a quantity that is needed on the defensive end, and I think the fact that so many Maryland defenders have done well at the professional level, Pasavia, Zink, Howley, you name a ton of them, that bodes well for Joe Sanocki.
Rising stock for the MLL draft, Ohio State's Kevin Buchanan. Outstanding scorer, he'll fit into the MLL nicely.
A player whose stock may be falling is Will Barrow, short stick defensive midfielder from Virginia. Just has not been impactful in the transition game. He's gotten beat for a couple goals in the playoff. Barrow needs to finish the Memorial Day weekend off in good style if he's going to be taken in the first two rounds.
Stock falling, on the other hand, Alex Hewitt, goaltender Princeton, really hurt by the Tigers not making it to the NCAA tournament.
My sleeper selection for Major League Lacrosse draft on Wednesday is Shane Coppins, attack, Loyola College. Coppins put up big points and really wasn't surrounded with a lot of talent. To me, this is the type of player who you put him with better players and his numbers are going to skyrocket. I like Shane Coppins to go in round two or three of the Major League Lacrosse draft and actually make a team and be a significant contributor.
Sleeper pick for this year's MLL Collegiate Draft, Matt Lolley, midfielder from Colgate, 6'5", 220. He's versatile, can play attack or midfield. Great vision, excellent going to the goal. Matt Lolley, my pick is sleeper in 2008.